Okay. Oh, my days. I wonder if my mic's still working. If my mic is. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Brother Shield. Today, we're gonna come back to Genshin Impact on the NVIDIA Shield TV. These past few updates, they fixed a lot of issues. These past few updates. So, right now, we're gonna do another test and see how it works out. Right now I've got the everything mapped. This time I'm going to use another method into playing the game, but using keyboard and mouse on the NVIDIA Shield, you know, get everything mapped. Don't have to show the overlay too much. Just want to get the gameplay recording. All right. Yeah, there's still a lot of stutters though. That's the annoying bit. Come on, let's see the door. All right, let's begin. It's been so long. Now, NVIDIA Shield, this is going to be the second test. We're going to play Genshin Impact. I did a quick, I just hopped into the world. I think in the first video there was a lot of issues with the lighting. There was a lot of issues with the textures. There was a lot of stuttering. Well, there still is a bit of stuttering, but after a few updates they fixed a lot of issues for the NVIDIA Shield. So this is the latest update as of now. I don't remember the number I just saw at the bottom left-hand corner, but now we're gonna try and get into more gameplay and see if we can pretty much play this on well, without worrying too much about stuttering. So anyways guys, as soon as this game loads, oh, I forgot to mention there's a lot of loading. There was a lot of loading time when I had to do the update. I had to re-download the game again. I think it was almost 7 gig, 6 to 7 gig. So hopefully this recording goes well, because I've had a lot of issues just recording on the Shield directly. And there are other methods, but I found this one to be the best. So we're almost fully loaded. Once we get in game, you know, we'll start moving forward. Okay. Almost there, come on. Wear headphones might improve your gaming experience, it most certainly will. So, yeah, I'm still not used to all the controls, but we should be able to make do. I'm gonna have to use a lot of click a lot. Alright, we're almost loaded. So let me know in the comments below what games you want me to test. I can also test games that are touchscreen, well, that don't have controller support, where it's pretty much just touchscreen. But some games can be a bit tricky to set up. So, you know, going forward, I'm definitely going to be doing a lot more tests on those type of games. So yeah, as you can see, although we do get a lot of stutters, this is running on the NVIDIA Shield, Adventure Rank 3. So they fixed a lot of that glitch, or well, what we were getting at the bottom. But the downside is we are getting a lot of stutters. So let's have a look. So there's been a lot of fixes. I love stuttering. Sometimes I have to wait until it clears up. Yep, it'll run smooth for a while. Then what we're gonna do before we move forward, hopefully it doesn't crash, we're gonna try and tweak the settings a bit. Because this is quite an intensive game to run. Weapons profile attribute level locks, and I'm not worried about that just yet. Thank you. Oh boy.
The God's eye.
The folk songs here are all so wise.
Everything we have is a blessing from Bobby.
When I was trying to do the recording crashed. I kept on playing even though I thought the recording was working. So long story short, everything's now set to the lowest as I possibly can. And we still get those stutters, but those stutters are mostly due to shader cache. So once everything has pretty much been loaded, things tend to run a bit slow.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
You'd better see Barbara at the cathedral if you're injured. So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too. I brought you here to give it to you, so you can experience it right away.
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
The wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, enough talk. Let's give it a whirl. It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions. Lord Barbados, please see to it that God.
Anyways, folks, so I'm gonna pretty much end the video here. This was pretty much just a quick test, a long test actually. I actually did a longer recording, but the recording didn't go well, it crashed quite a few times. So this was just to see how the game would run, pretty much. Again, I had to restart it quite a few times, and this wasn't an easy recording. I was able to get, working, well, just using the shield alone, because I ran into a lot of stutters when I started playing the game. Then you have to boot the game again, and then it will run smooth for a while, then it will stutter again, and then it will crash sometimes. And then boot it up, and then load. You basically have to boot it quite a few times before you can somewhat get a decent experience. So anyways, guys, let me know what you thought about this test in the comments below. Let me know what other games you want to see tested running on the Nvidia Shield TV. Let me know in the comments below. And as always, guys, this has been your boy, Brother Shield. Take care and peace. BitTube.TV